about it? We know we was in a must-win situation. We gave a couple games away, and we know we just had to come out and bring it, rebound, play, and pick up our defense. And we did that today, and it was a big win.
Sabíamos que teníamos que ganar. Habíamos dado unos partidos anteriormente, y una gran victoria para nosotros.
MJ, your team lose the first half. What did you work to win the second half and win the game too?
Just our defense, picking up man to man and just rotating, have a sense of urgency and just rotating, and we did that in the second half.
Yo estuve preguntando, yo estuve diciendo de que perdieron la primera mitad, pero en qué trabajaron la segunda mitad. Ellos dijeron, él dijo que la defensa, que trabajaron en defender uno a uno y trabajar la defensa, que eso fue lo que le dio la victoria.
NJ, talk to us about the chemistry with this Leones team, with you having guys like Ivan Johnson that had experience, NBA experience.
You said talk about the energy.
No, the chemistry.
I mean, our chemistry is good. We're getting better and better every day in practice, and we're just looking forward to continue to push, getting wins, and looking forward to the playoffs.
Le preguntamos cómo ha sido la química con el conjunto, muy especialmente tomando en cuenta que tiene jugadores como Ivan Johnson, que ha jugado en la NBA, y él nos dice que la química ha estado funcionando, que todos los días cada vez más se sienten más en confianza.
MJ, you had a good game. You was early. You had a good game, complete game. What did you work before the game, but to have this type of game?
The same thing I do in the game, I do in the pregame. Just get my shots up, mid-range, three-pointers, attacking the rim, get warm, and I come out and do the same thing.
Yo estuve diciendo de que él tuvo un buen juego en completo, energía, y tuvo un buen juego por completo. Y él estuvo diciendo de que lo que él hace siempre es trabajar en su tiro de tres, su tiro de media, y también en penetrar y tener buenos disparos.
At last, NJ, what do you think was the main key for you guys to get the win today?
Defense. And our energy, like the crowd bring a lot of energy to us when we're doing good. So we just gotta keep doing good, let the crowd get into it, and then the other team they kind of just suffer a little bit, and we just take it over.
La defensa y la energía, y muy especialmente la energía del público, fue fundamental para hoy obtener la victoria. All right, NJ, thanks a lot for taking this few minutes to talk to us. We know you had to be tired. Congratulations for your win today. And we wish you luck the rest of the tournament.
Thank you.